Hello everyone, I'm Victor Mavrov and I come from Plovdiv. This is the town of the Seven Hills and also the oldest town in Europe. My entry drink for this competition, Chivas Masters, is Cao Tremontium. In my cocktail I have three ingredients, that is sweetness, bitterness and spirit. I'm gonna show you how my ingredients are engaged with the history of the town, because we have Romanian stadium and I had read something about those times, and before years have Olympic Games, that called Isthmian Games. They use for graduate the winners in competition with pine branches. Yes, wreaths. Maybe pine branch wreaths on the head. Because of that, my ingredient that gives sweetness to my cocktail is pine sprig lime peel cordial with the past and other kind of games that are pitions. I will use 10 sweetness red liquid, that is wine reduction, a little bit fortified with vermouth, red sweet vermouth, have bay leaves inside that are engaged with the history that have I made for this cocktail. Here have orange peels and dried fruits that comparing with Chivas, because the taste of Chivas Regal 18 is more like dried fruit inside, and it's more winter taste flavoring Chivas Regal 18 years old, made by Colin Scott in 1997 year. For this whiskey, they say people who know, who taste it, who smell it, say that have 85 elements that you can taste in every drop of this liquid. Inside the bottle have mixed from 20 different blends from Scotland, like single malt blends and single grain blends from distillery like Stratisua, Longmore. Those two are the most important in this blend. We will use 40 ml from this Chivas. I didn't know the whiskey, but for the competition I think I learned a lot for it. And I choose 18 because it's youngest, maybe extra it's more youngest, but I like the blue color. I will chew my glass for extra coolness. So the my ice cube is with bay leaf for the thematic of the drink. I like the red color with the blue color. And choose this peacock feather, because maybe have the cut like every bottle of Chivas. Enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.